her asking how I've been. I've gotten too good at hiding it. I'm okay, I'm to blame, but the truth is, yeah, the truth is I'm doing fine enough to know that everyone's a little broken. Fine enough to learn that hearts are best when they're wide open. It's driving me crazy where I've seen you before. Maybe it's the tie-dye shirt that y'all wear in the day. Hello? It unplugged. We're gonna pretend like that didn't happen, okay? Ready? Now watch me whip and watch me nay nay. Now watch me whip. You present me. Watch me nay nay. Watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay. Now do the second leg. Do the second leg. You gotta do one leg. Look. Now do the second leg. Do the second leg. Come on, people. Break your legs, break them, break your legs. Now turn around and twerk, 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 twerk. You look a lot like my next boyfriend. I can't believe how much you look like him.
I produce your company, baby. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. So good.
Nobody can tear you apart. If you try.
Something, day something of the Key West Songwriters Festival for you, not for me. It's day three. And we are heading to find food.
Food is needed.
Fiera's playing a gas monkey tonight. I keep calling it Frisky Frogs because that's.
And nueve.
Used to it. And we're gonna go to Hard Rock and get some grub. And look at Scotty.
Shout, shout.
And there's Claudia. Claudia, say hi. Claudia does not give two shits right now. But, yeah, we literally haven't eaten what all day. And there's this like cornrow place that has Taylor Swift's face on it, and it's really funny. Right there. It's interesting. Me too, Ciotti.
My soul, I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
So
won't
you take me? They don't know what good football is. So it's day four for me and Claudia, but day three for Sierra.
Yeah.
And we got Starbucks.
I'll dump it out on my side.
I'm real excited about it. And we're going to go see some writers rounds today. And... I don't know
what I'm doing.
Stand out in the heat.
Can you
stand out
in the heat?
Can you hear that? I'm excited. Yeah. I just wanna run away with you. Live wide open, set them on fire. Crazy like we used to do. It don't matter where we're going. Up on a mountain, down by the beachside. Till we find the love that we fell into. Dirty hand, calling home every chance they can to say I love you. They don't need a reason. Real men love Jesus.
One of us moved on. One of us got stuck. One of us is drinking just for fun. One of us is drinking to get drunk. One of us sleeps good. And one of us has to face the night. Just depends if you're talking about her world or mine.
Amen.
Hardest thing I'll ever have to do is holding her and loving you. Cause then you're rolling with your hair in the wind, baby, without warning. And I was doing alright, but just your side had my heart storming. The moon went hiding, stars quit shining, rain was driving, thunder, lightning, you ripped my whole world when you came. It hit me like a hurricane. But as life began, she took his hand, sky turned blue, clouds parted, light shine on the lonely heart when God made one. Kiss a little more, think a little less, burning up the night like a cigarette, and get you out of this bar, out of that dress, and kiss a little more. Kiss a little more, think a little less. Yeah!
Make it last. On the count of three, let's make it count. Ready? One,
two,
three!
Okay. So Claudia has been talking about this freaking key lime pie on a stick for the whole trip. Finally, gonna try it. Claudia, how do you like yours?
The light on your phone is awesome.
Thanks. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Oh my god. It's so good. We are in the most incredible house. We're in Key Largo now. I'm on a swing. In a house. What? Only gonna be here for tonight though, because we have to go back to Nashville tomorrow. But I'm really, look at this kitchen. Can anybody say like dream kitchen? But yeah, I'm obsessed with it. They have this gorgeous, you guys won't be able to see it, dark out. Hopefully we'll be able to come back here soon. But they have this gorgeous like view that goes out to the to like nowhere. It's just one of the most incredible things ever, and I've never been lost for words, and this place makes me lost